great to be able to play for people again. Before I go on to our next song, that was Down by the Riverside, I'd just like to introduce everyone in the band. On bass, you have Chris. On clarinet, Mark. On alto sax, Joey Fulzani. On trumpet, Paul Troy. On trombone, Jordan Bentley. My name is Josh Conklin. The next song we're going to play for you guys is called Jasmine Blues.
Thank you guys. So as I mean, as
Thank you, guys. So as requested, I'll take a little while. I'll introduce you to the rest of the members of the band. So we have two members of this band who have never played with us before. This is their first time playing with us, and we're really glad that we could be here. On bass, Chris Maratea. He's a sophomore. He goes to the same school as me. We've been playing. I play bass as well. So we play together in orchestra, and it's great to have him here with us playing some jazz today. So thank you, Chris. Also on clarinet, Mark. This is the first time I've ever played with him. We played together at Jazz House Kids Summer Camp and knew him from that, and we needed a clarinet player, so I called him up, and here he is. They are both sophomores, and I'm looking forward to hearing the rest of the music they're going to make throughout the rest of their high school careers. And then to my left, we have our three returning members on trombone, Jordan Guzzi. She's been with the band for quite a while, not quite since the beginning, but almost. Yeah, and we're glad that she's with us. She plays a lot of trombone in orchestras. New Jersey Youth Symphony, we both play in that. So it's great to have her here playing with us. She won a concerto competition with NJYS. She performed with the whole orchestra, the Ferdinand David Trombone Concerto, which is very impressive. She is a senior. Also on trumpet, Philip Choi is a senior. We've all been going to school for a while, so we've gotten to play with each other for a long time. Philip has been in the band for quite a while. He's been through many trumpet players. He's been our trumpet player for a while, and we've had other people come and go, but he's always been here with us, not quite since the beginning again, but also for a very long time. And then on sax, on alto sax, we have Joey Forzani. He is the only member of the band who remains from when we started back the summer after sixth grade. Everyone else has been switching it out, but Joey's always been here, so it's great to always have him with us, playing with us. And all three of them, including myself, are all seniors, so we are all off to college, which is why you guys might be the last audience that we ever play for. So thank you for listening to us today. Hope you enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you. So one of the most influential artists in this style of music, I'm sure you've all heard of him, Louis Armstrong. He was a trumpet player, singer, and he was really the pioneers of this style of music down in New Orleans, really showing all these other musicians what was up, what was going on, pioneering this style of music. So as we play our last few songs for you today, we got a few more, don't worry, but the majority of them are either going to have been written or have a famous recording by Louis Armstrong, and I'm sure you've heard this next song before, What a Wonderful World. Switch over to electric bass. I'm going to tell you a little bit about our next song, Birdline. This is the least jazz song you're going to hear us play today. This is another one of those ones that I arranged from a big band arrangement for our smaller group. But I think you'll be able to hear we're still able to capture the kind of energy, the kind of feeling that you get from a big band, or in this case, not even necessarily always like a jazz big band, but a larger ensemble. So our next song here is going to be Birdland. Thank you, everyone. That was Sing, Sing, Sing. We have one more song for you guys tonight. Thank you so much for coming out to watch us play. I'm really glad that we were able to make this work. Thank you for having us. And I hope you enjoy our last song. It's another one of those Louis Armstrong songs. I'm sure you all know it.
Once again, on behalf of Temple B'nai Or and the Renaissance Group, we can't thank you all enough for entertaining us tonight. I think that it gives us all a very positive sense of hope to see such talented young people coming along, and maybe the world will be okay after all. So thank you very much, and good luck to the four of you who are moving on to college next year, and to the two sophomores, your turn will come. Thank you very much.